So, we have some devastating news from the EU. Apparently, Europe is waging a war on the environment. These are the words of Michael Marder, who is a research professor at the University of Basque Country and a professor at large at the Humanities Institute in Diego Portales University, and a contributor for Al Jazeera. And right now, Poland is trying to clear the path to the Baltic Sea through by logging some trees that are in the way, which happen to be in a protected site, but it doesn't care. And furthermore, okay, was muss ich anders angehen? We have some devastating news from Europe. Apparently, the EU is waging a war on the environment. These are the words of Michael Marder, who is a research professor at the University of Basque Country and a professor at large at the Humanities Institute in the Diego Portales University in Chile. And the main problem seems to be the EU's use of biomass to meet its renewable energy goals, which causes them to lose about 125 million tons of carbon sequestration potential from forests between now between 2010 and 2030. And well, it's terrible. I mean, the whole idea of cutting down trees to which would clear the air from CO2 to then burn them and release CO2 in the air and claiming that this is good for the environment is just, it's so dumb. And I mean, they know that it is dumb, but they don't fucking care. I mean, it's just, yeah, it's just an alibi action because they don't want real change. They just want things to stay the same because they are in power and they don't want to threaten their power. So they just don't want to do anything. So they need some shiny new thing with which they can say, "Hey, we do something for the environment." But really, it's just fucking terrible. And apart from that, Poland is now trying to clear the path to the Baltic Sea for its navy, which angers Russia, but who cares? But also, some trees happen to be in a habitat there, and they actually shouldn't be cut down, but the government in Poland doesn't care. And Romania is also cutting down trees to sell the timber. Numbers show that numbers from from the Romanian NGO Agent Green show that 38 million cubic meters of wood were harvested in the country last year, which is more than twice the amount that the government claims is harvested. Yeah. Again, it's horrific. And a leading comedian, sorry, I mean a leading EU Commission spokesperson said, "We tabled a comprehensive policy framework aimed at guaranteeing the sustainable development of bioenergy while at the same time enhancing the role of land and forests as carbon sinks and incentivizing their productive and sustainable use. This approach was confirmed by the co-legislators, the member states, and the European Parliament when adopting the directive last year." Well, fuck. I want you to subscribe and click the bell. Also, I want your questions and your feedback. You can send them to me by Facebook, by Twitter, and by email. The links are below. Thank you for your time.